And we're now underway with this huge tag team match. Long distance drop. Boom! Right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Oh, what impact. Big splash. Oh, incredible height. He's not looking like himself here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys.
Oh,
and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match. Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the tag team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural Tag Team Champions.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to the resume and enjoy the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was a team no one expected to be in the finals. Slater had extra motivation because he was fighting for a WWE contract.
And at one point, it seemed like the Usos had everything well in hand, but Rhino and Heath Slater refused to lose. After a gore from Rhino practically cut Jimmy Uso in half, Rhino and Heath Slater went from an unlikely tag team to the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Never say never in WWE is absolutely right.
We've got a cover.
One, two,
and a kick out at two.
It's gonna take more than that.
In. Cinched in, nowhere to go. Oh, nasty impact.
Going for the
Oh my God, and don't tell me you saw this coming.
Of course I did, Cole, I'm clairvoyant. This has been coming for months and months and months.
And now it's 2-on-1.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner, Cam.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Set it up!
Nice neckbreaker!
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
What a strike! Oh, right in the side of the face. What a stomp. Good grief. He's starting to stumble here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon. Can he finish the job? Got the shoulders down. And he kicks out. Not yet. Ooh! Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. He gets it with a reversal. Beautiful technique. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Looks like he's starting to falter. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance for him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now. He wants no part of the outside. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary, considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in here.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
I think this one's over.
From my standpoint, it seems like he underestimated who he was stepping in the ring with here tonight.
Looking at it a second time.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Commanding win.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.